you're looking better, and you spring in your step. That ritual must have been quite invigorating. I bring a message from Darth Seraphin. He has a remarkably high opinion of you and your endeavors.
Nothing says respect as clearly as a face-to-face meeting.
Of course, but urgent matters occupy his time. Darth Seraphin sends word that we may soon be facing a new front in the war, here on Voss. Our enemy is a Gormak warlord, Raklan. He's gathered several minor tribes and chieftains into a powerful army and has begun waging war against us.
Nobody starts a war without a reason.
Our forces destroyed Raklan's tribe, and he was cast out from Gormak society. Not cast far enough, it seems. Raklan's bold. He's focusing on the Voss who have befriended us. He even destroyed a caravan of pilgrims who were under our protection. We must protect our Voss allies, but Darth Seraphin fears becoming embroiled in a long guerrilla war here, when we have more pressing concerns.
What do you want me to do?
Raklan and his tribes have gathered in the Pella Three Marches. If you wish to fight, I have a speeder fueled and ready. When you arrive, speak to Lord Palas at Tara Outpost. I'm sure he'll put your talents to best use.
Curious region, these marches, don't you think? Among these ruins, the footprints of battles, old and new. I hope you like fighting Gormak. Raklan's brought several tribes under his banner, and they're proving a real trial to exterminate.
Raklan's the key to all this. I should know everything you do about him.
That would be little. He's an outcast, Gormak, who blames us for his exile. And he's surprisingly cunning. Raklan's men are using weapons we've never seen before. Unsophisticated, naturally. But they cut through shields and armor very effectively. I've lost more squads than I care to count to those weapons. Unless we deprive Raklan of his technological advantage, we will lose.
If Raklan's weapons are this good, defeating his forces might be difficult.
Your equipment appears to be light years from standard issue. You should fare better than my men. There is another anomaly. The ruins in this area. Gormak usually shun and fear such ruins, but Raklan's men study them freely. I believe his exploration of those ruins may explain his new weapons.
I wouldn't mind investigating those ruins myself.
The Pella Three Marches have the remains of both Jedi and Sith structures. Many are still a mystery. I would speak to Vex Dantos. He was overseeing a Sith ruin that the Gormak have taken an interest in. An astromech droid also reported a Republic excavation nearby. If it's a new discovery, it should be secured before Raklan's Gormak raid it. Best of luck. Oh, and please, feel free to annihilate any Gormak forces you run across.
The Gormak have spat on our heritage for the last time. You've seen the Sith ruins, yes? Remarkable find, incredibly well preserved. But they're crawling with Gormak. Filthy brutes overran our excavation site. They're looting everything.
You need to calm down.
Those savages are desecrating the archaeological find of the century. Now is not their time for calm. The Gormak steered clear of the ruins until their leader grew a spine and ordered the tombs ransacked. We'd have sent them packing if not for their pets. Vile things, more machine than beast. Turned the dig site into a feeding ground.
Raiding an excavation site doesn't make sense. Nothing of value for the Gormak there.
They're just beating their chests, trying to assert their power. Please, the artifacts from those tombs contain centuries worth of knowledge. Knowledge that could be lost forever. We must recover whatever relics the Gormak have plundered before those brutes do something stupid, like swallow them.
The legacy of the ancient Sith are for our eyes only.
So glad you agree. We need the artifacts in one piece. The Gormak are a different story. You're back. And you have the relics. Can I... carefully now. Nothing appears to be broken. Though a thorough detox may be in order. You've done fine work. The legacies of the ancient Sith are back in Sith hands.
The Gormak still have control of the excavation site.
Regrettable, but we'll drive them out in due time. We have what's important. Oh, I can hardly wait to start analyzing these beauties. Such secrets they must hold.
Do they have any evidence to support these claims? Tell me what to do. The Jedi artifact has been destroyed.
Ah, back. Not a moment too soon. But first, excellent work securing the ruins. Our reclamation teams were able to do a proper survey. They confirmed my suspicions. Raklan found an ancient forgotten Sith device and used it to adapt his weapons. Without that device, Raklan has lost his advantage. We could finally turn our attention to crushing that beast before he does any further damage.
Did you learn what this device was for?
It was one of many we found in a crumbling Sith laboratory. All destroyed now. Wonders cannibalized for spare parts by a monster. Forgive me. Matters have escalated in your absence. Raklan has renewed his attacks on our Voss allies. One of his chieftains murdered a healer mystic and the Imperial soldiers protecting her. The Voss are beside themselves with rage.
So, what's the next step?
The Voss are demanding action. We must placate them, swiftly, publicly.
Appeasing the Voss is important, but there's no point if Raklan's free to do more damage.
All things in time. There are rumors the Gormak are building a new weapon to use against the Voss. I ordered Captain Otano to look into it. And the chieftain responsible for the mystic's death must be hunted down. If you did these things, it would calm the Voss, freeing us to pursue Raklan.
A mystic's death is a hard thing to make up for.
If the Voss lose faith in us, our work here has been for nothing. A last item. There was one survivor from the attack on the mystic. A Major Kuvar. He claims to have insight into Raklan's plans. When your business is complete, meet with the Major at Peleth Point. Discover what he knows. Then use it to crush Raklan under your heel.
My lord, may I have the pleasure of introducing Kareesh Maar? He's got a few concerns you should know about. Most everyone's up in Gorma Kos, and I need someone fast and discreet.
You, I know. You serve the Voss well. Help us again.
Keeping the Voss happy is in all of our interests.
Words are meaningless. Eliminate the threat.
We've reliable intelligence that the Gormak are developing a Beradium bomb. That explosion would vaporize a city the size of Voss Kar. I need someone to slip into the Gormak's factory and take care of the bomb before they can use it.
A device the size you're describing seems beyond even them.
Yes, bring me the bomb. We must study it.
We've been over this. The bomb's too dangerous. It can't be transported. There's no way for you to study it. Besides, bringing such a weapon here would corrupt the purity of the Voss. It's better to destroy it.
Once I see the bomb, I'll have a better idea. Maybe I can bring part of it back.
You may change your mind once you get inside the factory. It's not worth risking lives just to move it. I trust you'll make the right decision.
Let the Voss decide how they want to handle this. I brought back a few pieces of the Gormak bomb.
These markings. Imperial technology, not Gormak.
The Gormak raided our supply dumps. They stole the parts to make the bomb from us.
Unacceptable. You should not have this technology.
We didn't bring this weapon to your planet. These are hyperdrive parts that the Gormak stole and modified to use as a bomb.
The Gormak are a threat to everyone. They've been raiding us since we arrived.
Clever Gormak, sowing distrust among us.
Exactly. Allow me to make a good faith gesture, Kareesh Maar, and put your mind at ease. I thought we were in trouble when you brought those bomb parts back. But I should be able to salvage this. You'll be duly rewarded.
You're a sight for sore eyes, my lord. I hope you're here to purge this place. Blasted Republic troops everywhere. If I was well, I'd... Those scum won't help me get a proper Imperial doctor, you know. Or even a pretty nurse.
It looks like the Republic forces have made themselves at home.
It's a Voss outpost. Like Voss Kar, everyone's welcome. With plenty of commandos to keep us all best friends. Lord Palace said someone would come about Raklan, that Gormak swine. Never thought anyone would order an attack on a mystic. Those Gormak killed her and my men, then started going through our data pads. They seemed interested in any information about the Shrine of Healing.
You think Rakhlan's planning to attack the Shrine?
If Rakhlan's after the Shrine, that makes the local Gormak forces Rakhlan's rear guard. Meaning we've got him. Hitting his rear guard will break through that alliance of tribes he's made. The Gormak will scatter. Then, Rakhlan's ripe for the plucking.
Your service to the Empire will be noted.
I'd trade it to be back on the front lines, my lord. Now, the Voss want Rakhlan finished too. Sergeant Jamis reported a Voss civilian who was talking about Gormak movements. And a mystic had some intel for us. I told Lieutenant Cadris to look into it. That could be the key to breaking Rakhlan's rear guard.
I'll do everything in my power.
I'll be here coordinating our men. When you've hit the rear guard, I'll have our forces cut off Rakhlan's retreat. These coordinates will be Rakhlan's only possible bolt hole. Follow him there and make it his grave.
Hold that thought.
Welcome to camp. Come to think of it, I don't know the name of this dump. Is there something I can do for you, my lord? I'm sure you need an errand run or something.
Sergeant, we are not done.
Here we go again.
You must help. Why else are outsiders here?
Help me out, would you? He's some kind of artist and he's flaky as a pastry. Get this Voss off my back.
What transpired here?
Gormak have taken the ruins. They defile the dead. They dig from the tombs toward the shrine. You claim to be allies. You refuse to help.
It would take weeks for me to get clearance for a mission to the tombs.
This is the Empire. Useless. The Republic will make better allies.
Calm down. I'll go into the tombs and stop their tunneling.
You are a light from the stars. Ruins teem with Gormak. Turrets ring the perimeter. Below, great machines claw toward the Shrine of Healing. Destroy these. Voss will be eternally grateful.
The Gormak won't do any more digging in those tombs.
We owe you, outsider. I will write an epic. You will be honored among the greatest heroes. From the stars, the strength of...
Thank you for everything, my lord. I'm sure you're busy with, something or other.
The might of the stars fell upon... Sergeant, is Defilers better than Savages?
And he's staying. Wonderful.
Consider this the reward for all your hard work, Sergeant.
I say again, Bravo team, respond. Nothing. That was my best unit, my lord. Eaten by monsters, if you can believe it. One of the local bigwigs had a bad dream about the things, so now we're expected to wipe them out.
Sounds like you're the ones getting wiped out.
You try hunting down a pack of nightmares. Some Voss mystic had a vision, saw Gormak leading a horde of Verantikai covered in tech augments, sent the locals into an uproar. They insist the creatures be exterminated, and Darth Serevin volunteered us for the job. Now I'm down a squad, and no closer to killing those things.
Have you actually seen any of these augmented Vorantiki?
Not personally, but the Voss talk as if the Gormak mated a Veranticus with a trash compactor droid. The Empire's reputation is at stake here. We succeed, we'll look strong, capable. We fail. Perhaps you could eliminate the Verantikai, my lord. Remind the Voss where our true strength lies.
If it'll keep the locals happy.
Excellent. You'll find the teched-out Verantikai, or whatever ate my men, by this Gormak encampment. I outfitted Bravo team with some EMP grenades. Thought they might disrupt the Verantikai's tech augments. Obviously, the grenades weren't enough. But if you can find Bravo team's remains, they might give you an edge against the beasts. Good luck.
The Vorantiki are dead.
All of them? You're sure? Perfect timing. Lord Serevin requested an update on the extermination. Glad I can finally give him some good news.
Those Vorantiki were monsters. The Voss were right to be scared.
I'd expect nothing less from something that made a meal out of my men. I suppose it's safe now to send out a search party, collect what's left of Bravo team. Thanks for your assistance.
Take my advice. Don't wash out that Gormak blood. Suits you. So, Rakhlan's finally Verantikus bait. I can't think of anyone who deserved it more.
There should be no danger of a guerrilla war erupting now that Rakhlan's gone.
Gormak are in disarray. The Voss are safe. Darth Serevin's happier than a Gamorrean in a mud bath. Oh, that's right. Darth Serevin said he has a gift for you. It's with Lessie Garahay, his aide in Voskar. Must be something worth having.
If Darth Serevin is feeling generous, who am I to say no?
It's been an honor, my lord. Good hunting.
My lord, I was told to expect you. For destroying the outcast Rakhlan and for securing Voss, you have the Empire's thanks. Darth Serevin asks that you accept this small reward.
I must take my leave of you.
Before you go, Rakhlan's death is a great success. I've been ordered to ensure word if it reaches the Imperial military. Nothing will stand in the way of our victory. Not even the Republic. You've more than proven that today.